Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mr. Thomas Heatherwick, global design giant, Heatherwick Studios, design London. And of course, he's designed vessels in New York, designer of Hudson Park, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Thomas.
What an honor to be here speaking. I'm very, very proud to have been asked by Jimmy to be part of your launch today. I mean, Jimmy's incredible. I mean, well, we all know that, but and I'm not talking about his skin condition or anything like that at the moment. I'm talking about as a business leader who's tuned in to the design experience that people have. And I think that for so many decades, business was a thing that managed to get away without really tuning in to people's emotional experience. And I think Jimmy's very special because as someone who's a designer himself, he's really understood from a long time ago about the emotional journey that people are on. And I think that the COVID crisis has really busted through the stupid kind of lazy business mindsets that didn't look after employees, didn't look after things because they could just keep going with the old model. And I think that a world that was kind of lazy has gone, and it needs this social purpose that is business purpose. And I think Jimmy's one of the few people I've known. We've known each other now for a decade or more. And it's really, there's someone who, the emotional intelligence is the bit that I think is the huge opportunity now in this, and connecting together the people who aren't just about money, but understand, deep understanding of our psychology and feelings is going to make the world better. And by making people thinking about what people really need and want, we will also improve the economy of our planet and each other. So I'm honored to be here, and the brilliance of to be honoring Jimmy at the same time as launching something.
Thank you, Thomas. Thank you a lot. Thomas is one of the biggest, one of the finest design thinking brains in the world. I'm very, very fortunate that he is a friend of mine, and he's somebody who believes in DLC. Thomas is also our design chair for DLC Global Community. He's a man who taught me design thinking, human-centric design thinking principles when the first time I walked into a studio. Every single thing that Thomas touches and designs, be it the vessel in New York, or last month they launched the Hudson Bay Park project, one of the finest projects in the world, the Global Expo UK Pavilion in Shanghai. Thomas is incredible in design, and when brains like these are going to give knowledge to the people across the world and motivate them and inspire them to follow human-centric design, make design purposeful, make design meaningful to humanity, that's when change can be felt, measured, and impacted. Thomas, thank you for spending your time. And I'm really, really honored that you decided to preside over and be the chair for us globally for design. Thank you, Thomas.